Now, let us try to understand how to differentiate one function with respect to another function. That is, if f of x is a function and g of x is a function. So, let us say u is equal to f of x. Let us consider the function f of x as u and v is equal to the function g of x. So, what is the differentiation of f of x with respect to g of x? That is, what is d of f of x by d of g of x? Or this can be thought of as d of u by d of v. This is differentiation of u with respect to v, right? This is du by dv is differentiation of u with respect to v. So, if u is f of x, v is g of x, d of f of x by d of g of x. So, is nothing but, so d of f of x by dx by d of g of x by dx. So, I am dividing both numerator and denominator by dx. So, what is d of f of x by dx? It is f dash of x. What is d of g of x by dx? G dash of x. As simple as this. If you want to differentiate f of x with respect to g of x, it is nothing but d of f of x by d of g of x, which is equal to f dash of x by g dash of x. For example, if you want to differentiate, let us take a very simple function. So, if you want to differentiate tan x with respect to e power x, you want to differentiate tan x with respect to e power x. So, this is nothing but d of tan x by d of e to the power x. D of tan x by d of e to the power x. This is nothing but d of tan x by dx divided by d of e power x by dx. D of tan x by dx is secant square x. D of e to the power x by dx is e to the power x. So, d of tan x by d of e power x is nothing but differentiation of tan x, which is secant square x, by differentiation of e power x, which is e power x. It is as simple as this. So, now let us take some examples where we will try to differentiate one function with respect to another function.